10,000 reasons why. They're easy to find when you talk about protecting, conserving, and restoring Minnesota's environment. The purpose of the Minnesota Environmental Fund. It starts with protecting the air, developing renewable energy, finding other ways than the automobile of getting around, and clean water, reducing industrial and wastewater discharge, encouraging water and soil conservation on Minnesota farms. Conserving means leaving natural areas, woods and wetlands, on the city's fringe and planning orderly development, preserving habitat for birds and wildlife. Restoring is bringing back things that used to be, like smaller sustainable farms that limit runoff from pesticides and fertilizers, and cleaning up lakes and rivers, making them safe again for fish. The Minnesota Environmental Fund makes it easy for people, through their employee giving programs, to contribute to any one of or all conservation organizations. Choose to help the environment. It adds up.